On this day, November 2, 1929, under the direction of Dr. Antonio Vidal Mayorga, the Honduran Medical Journal is founded. A day like today, the Honduran Medical Journal was born as the publication organ of the Honduran Medical Association, founded on November 2, 1929, and its first issue was published in May 1930, being the first director Dr. Antonio Vidal Mayorga, and included for statutes of the same, national medical articles and reproduction of articles in foreign journals. From the second issue, it was in charge of Dr. Salvador Paredes, who with few interruptions would be for many years its director, and responsible for the edition of 50 issues. They discussed problems of national medicine, matters related to the hospital and the school of medicine, statistics of the General Directorate of Health, list of medicines for dispatch in the stalls, virtues of national doctors, and some topics of history of medicine. The volumes ran from May to April of the following year, coinciding with anniversary of the magazine. This was a day in the history of Honduras.